A human being until midnight or sees the moon.
She's on the fence about her. strategy is just to nominate everyone, because eventually you'll be right. It's like the scorched earth.
Yeah.
Or get them.
Because then, like, second, third round, you can say, I nominated the worst night.
That's not bad. I like it.
15 on the second, 10 seconds.
I nominate the brother. He hesitated on the vote. He went. He made sure everybody was voting, then he voted down.
Just a village.
Really?
Just a village. Just a village.
I'm going to feel really bad about it.
So now we vote for John in 3, 2, 1, vote. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Villager.
Tabitha's really down.
She is. She is.
I'm going to nominate Tabitha on Jazz's behalf.
She's gone. She's gone.
Yeah.
killed by werewolves. Addison and Debbie?
Yep.
Is that it?
Yeah. That's it. Daniel?
Are you there?
Maybe.
I think it's
I nominate Daniel. He's too quiet. Convince me.
I didn't do anything.
He said, don't kill me.
Yeah.
I nominate Austin.
I nominate John.
He's been, Austin's been seconded, so we have to. I didn't hear that.
I didn't either.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you seconded.
Zoe. Zoe seconded.
Okay.
So. Defense.
I am just a villager, no big benefit or the opposite of that. I can't think of the long word for con.
Three, two, one, vote.
The word would be detriment.
Detriment, that's the word I'm thinking of.
Two downs, he survives.
So these two are always voting down.
We have a nomination for Zoe.
You're out of here, Zoe.
I'll second you.
Oh.
So we're gonna kill Zoe in 3, 2, 1.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
5, 4, 5.
She can't sing.
No, I can see her.
So
he's just a villager? Sorry, I didn't mean to suspect you earlier.
Who's still in the game?
Yeah,
that means.
So we have, okay,
whoever's the seer needs to tell.
It's going to be, it's two of those three. Because I've checked those three and they're all villagers.
We're all villagers.
We're all villagers?
You are, she is.
So him, or Daniel?
Yep.
I am a villager, so it's these two. I know.
Sounds like something a wolf would say.
I nominate Daniel again.
One, two, three, four, five, six people left. And
I'll second.
Second
for villager. I am just a villager. But if you kill me, you guys actually will lose the game.
Okay, hold on. There's two wolves. No one else is claiming to be the seer. If we're wrong here, it's these two and we're done.
Yep.
Okay.
Why are we
vote for John in 3, 2, 1, vote. John's dead.
I'm the villager.
The villager said, unfortunately, Cupid strikes.
Oh.
Oh. Tanner is
that's gay.
That's out. Gay.
But you voted me up.
I'm just good at this game.
God dang it, Daniel.
Wait, who is Cupid?
So is that game?
I did good.
All right.
Werewolves won.
I did good.
You did the right thing.
Yeah, you did.
that was the right move. It just, but the way the keeper worked out.
Yeah, the keeper screwed
it
up.
One of us wouldn't have died.
Well, you guys wouldn't have killed me.
Jazz, you were Cupid, weren't you? Were you Cupid? That's why I said we shouldn't kill her.
Huh?
Because there was a 50-50 shot that I was going to die.
I killed.
Yeah, I know. She died too.
So oh, earlier. Good job, Dan. Yeah. We tried.
Yeah, so really, murdering another villager, y'all are bloodlust as it is.
That's true.
No, he just went to the restroom.
No, he walked out.
Oh, he went to get his refreshments. He won't leave.